Body language is a huge part of social experience, and seeing the character body act in a way that a human doesn't totally breaks the immersion of the experience. So, we used a large data set of real human motions to learn and correct the errors that are commonly seen with inverse kinematic or IK-based approaches.